Yeah, I'm gonna make a mess. Oh my god, what is up with these controllers? Seriously. No! Oh my god, it's this one. Alright, Dark Pit, that's fine. Yeah, because they're like almost at level 40. They're like level 38. You know, wouldn't it be nice if they have an EXP bar on the amiibo? Because I would love to see that, so that we can see how much progress they've made until the next level. Alright. Oh jeez. No. Oh, what the heck? No. Ah! Stop. Oh, what the heck? And we haven't even KO'd a single life out of them. Oh jeez, no! No. Oh my god. Dang it. What? Alright. Let me turn off team battles. I'll play as Ike. Alright. Go! God dang it. That was a bad start. Stop! Oh my god, my face is a bit itchy. Alright. No! Well, I'm so screwed. Oh, jeez. Oh, he has faster air attacks. Oh, I should take advantage of that. Just like Sora in Kingdom Hearts, his attacks are faster in the air, but not as much in the ground, but still. Oh, jeez! What the heck? Great. Oh, I KO'd Ridley, at least. It'd be funny if they made a Ridley costume, just because a lot of people want Ridley as a playable fighter, which is really stupid that there's people who want Ridley as a playable fighter, but come on. Haha! No? Well, that's not good. Well, there's no way I'm going to win this, since Palutena has the upper advantage with the stocks. Well, that's not good. Well, I lost. I wonder how nerfed Greninja is on this update, like, every time, I guess. No, don't. Switch it back off. Gotcha. There we go. turns out he plays Nerf again. I don't know if he's either buffed a bit or still the same. I don't know. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh geez, no. God damn it. No, stop. No. Huh? Is that Lord Helix right there? It's Lord Art! It's our Lord and Savior, the Helix Fossil! And then I just got wrecked. Oh my god, what are you doing? Almost. Oh, I almost had you. Praise it! Ah! No. No! No! Oh my god! No! Oh, I wonder, can I zoom in? There's Sakurai's little kitty cat! There it is! Alright, back to the fight. And Jigglypuff won. Because Jigglypuff is the very best like no one ever was. Bionic Bunyan. Alright. Should I play next? I'll play as Rosalina and Luma. I'll play on Delfino Plaza. No! I'm powerless without Luma! Stop! No! Alright. Got him. Woo! Nope! No. Dang it! Got him. Still want Ice Climb in Smash 4. You got stupid good and bro. That was the reason why I never returned. Yeah, because the 3DS can't even handle two characters in one. Especially including the Ice Climbers. Like Rosalina and Luma, they can handle it fine. And I just got wrecked. But not Ice Climber, because they're like two characters in one. Luma's just a side character. Ah! Alright, it's all come down to this. Man, it's not even doing enough damage. Oh, jeez. Oh my god.